46% of 15 to 17-year-olds admit to carrying a knife. Is this an epidemic that is destroying Britain's youth? And can anything be done to stop it? This is Suzanne. Her son Glenn was tragically killed whilst defending a friend. The attack happened on his 16th birthday. 2 years on, Suzanne tells us her story.
Well, this is the stage where I will be performing my first ever gig in front of a comedy crowd. I like it, I love the way it looks. I'm into all the very rock and roll style sort of look thing they got going on. I can feel this could be really good show, and I'm just looking forward to getting out of here now.
Can I play with it? Or when you're done?
so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll